Rescued from the grip of sin, God, your